हाय फ्रेंड्स, हाय गणेश तिड़के फ्रॉम प्रधानमंत्री कौशल केंद्र औरंगाबाद। वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन आवर टुडे सेशन ऑन द टॉपिक कनेक्टिंग कैमरा एंड DVR विद द सिस्टम। सो द सब्जेक्ट इज CCTV इंस्टॉलेशन टेक्नीशियन, द टॉपिक इज कनेक्टिंग कैमरा एंड DVR विद द सिस्टम्स। इट इज़ अ डे 38 of session plan and the QP norms is ELE/N4611. So the objectives which we are going to cover today is the list of steps of DVR installation, the operations of the DVR, and how to connect the cameras to the DVR and from DVR to the monitor. Okay. So when we get the new DVR, we should unpack. This is the DVR. Okay, we should unpack and position the digital video recorder, its short form is DVR, okay, in the best suited location as per the customer's need. So second step is connect all cameras installed to the DVR. These are the cameras, CCTV cameras, we have to connect to the channels. The DVRs may be of four channels or 8 channels or 16 channels or 32 channels. So if you have to connect 4 cameras, the DVR should at least be of 4 channel, okay, or 8 channels. So ensure that all the cameras are connected to the DVR. See this CCTV cameras, these 1, 2, 3, 4 cameras are connected to the DVR by coaxial cables. These are coaxial cables, okay, or also called as 3+1 wires. Now here you can see the monitor where we will see the recording, where we will monitor the recording. So connect the monitor may be TV or computer, to the video output connection in the DVR. Here there is video output connection, okay. So this is the symbol for DVR, so that's why I drawn the symbol, and this is the symbol for the camera, CCTV cameras, okay. You can connect the speakers for the audio output to the DVR. I have connected a keyboard, okay. Then so we will see the installation of DVR. Okay, step one means first we have to remove the, when you get the new DVR set, remove the DVR set from the package, which includes DVR unit, mouse, power supply adapter and cords. Step second is open the screws using a screwdriver and remove the cover of DVR unit. Connect data cable to the specified data port on the panel board. Then step 4 is place the hard disk within the DVR unit. You can see this hard disk. Here this is hard disk. So hard disk, it has some capacity, 1 terabyte, 2 terabyte, 3 terabyte. Okay. The hard disk, HDD, for surveillance system is much more different from that of the hard disk which we use in PC or our system. So if you use a hard disk of PC, so it become hot very in less time. So the hard disk for surveillance system is very different from that of PC, okay. So place the cabinet, placing the cover back on it and fixing it the screws. Attach the power adapter connector to the DVR unit. Now you can see a power is essential for the DVR, a power is essential for CCTV cameras as well, okay, and as well as for the CCTV monitor also. Our PC, we need power. So for each and every device you need power, okay. Now you can also connect the compatible USB mouse to the DVR, okay. So a CCTV installer or a CCTV installation technician needs to check the functioning of the CCTV system in order to understand how to operate the components of CCTV. After installing the CCTV system, the activities are such that give a demo of CCTV system operations to the customer. Make sure the controls of the system work properly. Okay. Now you can see every CCTV camera has two connections or two connectors. One is for power supply in, you can see here, a DC connector, and video out, a connector for video out. So this CCTV cable, or also called as coaxial cable or 3+1 cable, it has two ends. One end is we connect a BNC connector to the camera, and the another end we connect BNC connector to the DVR channel or the port. Okay. So in this way, the images what the CCTV camera captures are then converted from this cable analog into digital in DVR. Okay. Again, here the, as there is a hard disk, you can see the images whatever are captured from CCTV camera are converted in, are recorded over here, and the video out, you can see here at the DVR video out port is there. So by VGA cable, you can see the VGA cable or any HDMI. So through VGA cable, one end we insert here, and VGA cable another we insert in the port of CCTV monitor. Okay. So here you can see what the CCTV cameras are capturing, the images. You can see the videos in this monitor. You can see the output. So in this way, you can see the, how the CCTV connection diagram, through this I have explained you how the camera captures the images and how the data is transmitted from camera to the DVR and from DVR to the monitor. So I hope you have understood the CCTV diagram connection as well as how the connections are done in a CCTV. So thanks.